not spending valuable hours of my life teaching you boys just how to throw a ball through an iron hoop. This is a way of life. Work, sweat, challenge themselves, discipline themselves, because anything else, boys, it just isn't worth it.
One of us can't do all the things that all of us can do together. How can all of us together be one?
I want to talk about our opponent this afternoon. They're bigger, faster, stronger, more experienced, and on paper, they're just better. And they know it too. But I want to tell you something that they don't know. They don't know your heart.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us.
Will you protect this house?
I will.
We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone.
The general stolen away by Edwards. Edwards corrals it in the backcourt. Layup is good. Washed down by four. Green off the inbounds. High arcing shot by Green off the baseline. Good. Left side. Emery and Henry up 3-0. Kyle sends the ball for three now. Pulls up. Looks for a cutting Kyle sends the ball. Instead goes to Tyler Driver. Driver the step back and a long two. 11-3, still your score, 16:35 to go in the first half, and a cutting, Charles Smith gets it. Sanchez with a nice pass down low. On the left side, it's picked off by Malcolm Green, and he's going to have a fast break, easy throw down. The one-handed jam gets him in first.
Driving the baseline. Kicks it out to Edwards, who's open for three. He's going to take it, and that's good. A great pass by Driver.
Yeah, kicks right side to Kyle Sensabaugh. In on the block. Give and go back to Sensabaugh, and he gets the layup.
Gets past him to the right, and finds Mike Owens open, and Owens is going to hit a long.
Inbound gets to Malcolm Green. Green with some space. Goes to Morrell. Morrell with the up and under. A reverse dunk. He got it.
Emery and Henry. Mullins goes right off the drive. The left-handed scoop layup was good by Mullins. Driver up for three from a long way out. He shot that one from about thoughtful, but it went.
Rans for the watch. Malcolm Green, a nice crossover, goes up and under and puts it in.
Hand off to Sanchez. Sanchez drives the middle of the lane, finds himself open in between two. Drives it up court. Finds Jarrell Terrell, and Jarrell underneath with the up and under.
In on the three. Drive kicks out to Sensabaugh in the corner. Sensabaugh for three, and there it is.
Edwards is able to break it with the dribble. Now sees his opportunity, and he's going to go up. And Damian Edwards is listening, but here Mullins is going to take a three with 10 seconds left, and he's dead-eye again. And they're not going to get it, at least on this possession, as Malcolm Green comes up with the steal, and he's going to tomahawk it home on the other.
Sensabaugh kicks it out to Edwards, who opens for three. It's tied. It's good by Edwards.
Terrell with a basketball. He'll drive the lane. Kicks it to Morrell. Morrell with a two-handed jam on the other end. 30 to go. Driver in the front court to Edwards. It's a big three on the left side. It's good by Edwards. Sensabaugh now trying to push the tempo. Gets it to Green, who's right hand off the glass.
By Humphreys. They kick it right side, and it's Malcolm Green from the same.
Oh, I do believe.
And Polsa has it taken away by Damian Edwards. Edwards for Emery on the other end. A top runner in traffic.
And kisses it off the glass. A nice move there by Armando Moreno.
Right. Door's not open. Oh, crosses over left, and a beautiful play there. The baseline. Mike Owens open for three, and that's going to fall. Michael Owens, the lone senior on this lost squad.
Four of four from deep. Kyle Sitzabaugh makes it. Back in badly. Malcolm Green cutting down court, receives the pass from Sitzabaugh and breaks the press, and he lays it up! Darrell Terrell with the two-handed tip slam!
You're in this position at this point in the year because of your preparation. You have to go into this game knowing that you deserve success. And it's not because I'm telling you, and I'm not telling you, you guys are going to play well. You deserve to be successful because of the work you've done. You've got to trust that those early mornings, that the weights, that the practices, that all the stuff that we've been through more than they have. And that's where you deserve to win. That's where you find confidence. All right? And when we've been successful, this group has played for the name on the front and for the guy to the left or the right of
it. It's going to be a last shot opportunity, probably something put up here to dribble out the clock and then put a play into motion with 10 seconds left. Now to Malcolm Green. Green gets the play call from the bench, drives right, and he goes up with the right hand. That's his offhand and spins it home. 9.5 remaining. 81-80. Emory and Henry beat Eastern Mennonites, and the student section.